Hey guys, just before this video starts, I just want to say no, this game isn't going to be replacing Roblox. Roblox is still going to be uploaded, but I'm just really enjoying this game so far. So I just decided to, because I have free time, I'm just going to upload another video of this. So you may notice a few changes. Okay, so the first change, which is obvious, is that I now have a water sucker upper. So I can now suck up water. And something I realized, those monsters, like those monster things, actually get killed by the water, or like, I don't know, I think it might change them back to normal, how they were before. But yeah. If we ever come across them, we can just squirt them with water. But obviously, we have to get some water first. Another thing, I have the jetpack. Woo! I also have a plot collector. There's no plot in there right now. Also, another thing. If I just suck up all this. As you can see, I now hold 30. I can now hold 30 items in each slot. So that's very handy. And also there is another upgrade as well. Tank booster MK2. It's 500, but it holds like 40. So I've got tank booster, jetpack, water tank. I'm going to get the dash boots, pulse wave. I'm pretty sure that like allows you to like push enemies away from you. Heart module. Don't know what that is, but I'm going to get it anyway. Power core and tank booster MK2 because they're all handy. Why don't I show you our new contraptions working? So, I'm just gonna collect all this food for the slimes. And also, sometimes if you're like busy, this will automatically collect plot for you without pressing a button. But when I'm around, all I need to really do is just wait for them to lay all their plots and then just let the plots get sucked up. Okay, there's only 16, which is actually pretty bad. So I'm gonna go to sleep. Like I'm gonna sleep like three times. No, twice. I'll sleep twice. And then I'll sleep four times. No, I don't wanna risk it. So I'm like no. Okay, grab all this. Let's wait until we stop hearing that ping sound. Alright. Okay, look at that. 50. Go back over there. Get the rest of the support. That. Also, today I'm hoping that we can unlock the overgrowth because I know that's really good. Right, Oh yeah, that's a lot faster. Is it just me, or is the power thing actually just going down a lot slower? I don't know. That might actually be the case. Okay, see, look, it collected some of it for me. So yeah, look, it collected a lot of it for me. Oh, wow. We're just getting all the upgrades. Pulse wave. How do I use it? Oh, okay. Middle click. But hold down the. Oh, it uses energy. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Okay. Okay, guys, we are back. Right. So Let's do another sleep. So we can actually get some more food for the slimes, and we get some plot. I'm gonna sleep twice. I think that might be enough. I love it when they do that. So cute. So what can we get from that? So what can we get? No. Oh yeah! We got more health! Look at that. We're getting more. Oh look, it still needs to fill up. We get. Oh yeah, look at that. We're getting more health. Wow, okay, we have a lot of health. Right, so guys. I just think we need to keep doing this technique over and over again. I think this might be our only hope, just so we can get all the plot and the And the money. The end coins. Just call them pounds. I'm gonna say like we've just got like pounds. Alright, so okay, yeah, so we have £10. Eat up my little slimy pink slimies. Oh, this game's addicting. To the ranch, collect the fruit. In my opinion, this is a really good technique. Don't know about you guys, but I think this technique is it. Just in case you're wondering how I managed to hold 30 items instead of 20 items like I did when I first started the video, is that I think in the middle of the time lapse I might have accidentally like forgot to show that. But yeah, I managed to upgrade. And congratulations to whoever gets that! Awesome. Congrats. Oh my god, we're gonna be rich. So I think next episode we'll go to the overgrowth. I've actually been this rich in the game before. It's actually more successful than the other farm that got eaten by that monster. Right, let's get that. than that. 200? Really? Oh, wow. Oh, this is awesome. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh my god. Wait. We need. Oh my. Wait, well, how much was it? Alright, guys! We are about to get the overgrowth. 3, 2, 1. Oh, look at that, we have the overgrowth. There's nothing really here, but yeah, why not? This is good enough. Oh, what's this over here? We've discovered a new land. Ah, yes. You're coming with me. Pink slimes, you can go get a life. No one likes you. Yeah, go into the water. Oh my god! Hello, blue slime. It's just. Oh my god! In the cell. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is awesome. You can go get life as well. Oh my god, there's so many chickens. Oh, hen hens. Awesome. Yes. You're all mine. You're all gonna be eaten by my kitty cats. They like eating you. Ho ho ho. I hear more. Oh my god, this place is good. It has so many hen hens. Oh look, they spawn here. This is really good for the cats. We have 21 hen hens. 22 hen hens. I hear more. How much is it to get the dock? 5,000. No. That's never happening. Hen hen, you're coming with me. But we've now got the overgrowth, which is awesome. Look, it's automatically doing it. Look. Purchase. Okay. First off, I need to go to the Slimepedia, and I need to go slimes. What do rock slimes eat? Diet veggies favorite. Okay. So, okay, we have plenty of vegetables. Well, actually, no, we don't. Actually, we need to get a carrot farm. So we are going to take, I'm going to take some. Ow! Okay. Right, so I'd like two more, no, three more. Yeah, not that much. So to get a higher walls, we get 350. Alright, let's go to sleep. How much is it for a farm? Or garden? 250, okay. So, okay, nothing grew. And we're gonna sell all these. Oh my god, we have 1,002 coins. Okay. Okay. Power core MK3. Oh, this is awesome. We're maxed out. We're maxed out. We have all the abilities. That's awesome. Right, well guys, if you did enjoy this video, do leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.